And good afternoon, everyone. This is Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz with your afternoon quick cast. Yes, it will be very active in the thunderstorm department again this afternoon and evening. Let's look outside at 2 o'clock, and you can see that it's stormy out in the foothills with a temperature of 79 degrees at the Sunport. Here's an I-40 and tramway traffic cam, and the rain is coming down so hard that people have their headlights on as the storm drifts in a northerly direction. So no surprise, the northern two-thirds of New Mexico under a flash flood watch until late tonight. And the ground is saturated in many areas, so it won't take much to get the arroyos flowing or the roads to pond up or flood in some cases, so just be very alert for tonight. Here's your 12-hour planner starting at 7 o'clock. Not that it's going to be constant stormy weather, but in and out of the showers and thunderstorms and the pockets of heavy rain, it will be tapering off overnight. Thunderstorms continue in the forecast through the weekend. We'll talk about that coming up at 5 and 6. See you then.